in your mind, okay, what can I give more if I have more than enough? And you say, okay, I think I have more love in me, so I can just share. Well, actually, you know, I have some money in the bank account. I have more than enough. It could be only $100 in your bank account. You know, that means you don't need the money. So I have more money in the bank. So if you focus that you have always more than enough in your life, you change your perspectives in life. Mm-hmm. So if you have more than enough, what would you give is my question. Assumed that you have more than enough. You know, if you're not starving, and then if you can eat, you may worry about money, but if you have a roof over your head, that's more than enough. But the feeling that, oh, I don't have enough, you know, I need more something, gives you all the unhappy feelings. So can you, maybe the first question is, can you feel that you have more than enough? And if not, why? What do you compare to? I feel like you don't have more than enough. That means you are comparing yourself to the people who have more. You have a roof over your head. You don't have to worry about your next meal. You know, you have a hot running water in your place. Mm. I think it's more than enough. But if you compare to wealthier people who have three cars, two homes, and I don't know, like expensive things, you know, if you have two pairs of glasses, you have more than enough. But people don't think that way, because you're comparing yourself with your friend who has five pairs of glasses, and she has five pairs. I have only two pairs, so I don't have more than enough. So unless you feel that you have more than enough, you cannot give. You know, you focus on getting. I need to get more before I give. So mm-hmm. that is a trick question for me, to everybody. If you feel like you have more than enough, what do you want to give? And then the whole thing turns around. But unless you're stuck in the world of scarcity, you know, scary city, that I don't have enough, you get stuck. So that is the deep meaning of what I'm going to share if you have more than enough.